Hello everybody, welcome back. Today as well we have got you another video. In this video I'll show you how you can sign out of all devices on Cash App. But before that, please do make sure to like our video, subscribe our channel, and yes, without any further delay, let's get started. So for that, you're simply gonna go ahead first, open up your Cash App, and now simply tap on this profile icon given on top right corner. Then from over here, your profile gonna open up. All you gotta do is scroll down to the bottom and tap on this option of privacy and security. Once I've tapped on it, this is how your privacy and security section gonna look like. You can see security lock and change cash pin. So if you haven't logged into multiple devices, all you gotta do is tap on change cash pin. Now go ahead, change your cash pin to another. Simply change it to another pin, and that will simply log you out of the other devices if you're logged in with your previous cash pin, and you are done. So but you will still be logged in your current one, so don't worry about that. Plus you can only download new cash pin for as well for the new login purpose, but that will simply help you out and you're done. So that is it guys, hope this video was helpful to y'all. Thank you so much for watching, and yes, I'll see you guys in our next video.